Now, let's take a look at the Marlins logo.
It was fun times. It really was. It's great.
Without him, we may not have Major League Baseball here in South Florida.
That might be a good thing.
Wait.